overlooked area. Three whales right there. Whoa. Man, this is some scenery here. Wow. Who'd even think this would be out here? Oh, wow, Rob showing some big cojones right now. Big Ern here. I'm gonna do Wall Street Overlook today. Good morning. Me and neighbor Rob out here in Calico. Let's get busy. Yeah, neighbor's doing. Check out these mines. Take a little walk through. All right, there's a bunch of mines out here, but let's take a look at these mines. old timers did a lot of digging over here. Mines everywhere. Look at, there's another mine over there. I'm lazy and I don't want to walk over there, but what the hell, we're here. More stuff right there. This side. Mines everywhere on here. These people with the spray paint, what's up with that? Cool. All right, let's get back to the trail. I guess there's a bunch of these back over there, but leaving the mine right now, heading out to this meet up on the trail. There's about 50 million freaking little trails out here. I keep taking the wrong one. We'll get her. Yeah, find it, granted. Some rocks, silver rocks. Good piece of trail right here. That's where all the miners threw their rocks at. And after digging up the silver, just chucked it over the side of the mountain. That behind here is where those mines were. We just came out of. Yeah. signs right here. Trying to get to the gatekeeper. Not the gatekeeper, the overlooked area. Three wheels right there. Whoa, come down. Alright. Alright, slum dog. Our footprints right there. Woo. We just walked way up there. Trying to find this overlook. There's no signs anywhere. Kind of a pain in the ass. There's about 50 million little trails everywhere. All right. Slum dog made quick work of that. I'll give you a better look on the way back because I think we have to come back this way again. See all the green rocks on that side? guy said they're having some foot race. That's why he put these chalk marks over here. Feel that one in the little Willys. On the edge of Wall Street here. Who's pretty good? Stuff. it.
Yep. That's it.
Should have made a left in Albuquerque. Yeah, right? Man, this is some scenery here. All right, this is worth it. Holy Kozowski. Whoa, I think it's up there. Hey, we're at Grand Canyon right here.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Oh, my gosh,
guys, it was worth it.
Dang. Check this out. Amazing.
It's worth it, you guys.
That makes your stomach feel funny.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Who'd even think this would be out here? This is crazy. We made about like 20 wrong turns and all these no-name freaking trail. Wow, check that out.
Yeah, don't fall
in. My hip won't lie. Amazing view. Yeah, we get there. It's pretty good trail coming in here. This is like a little sweet spot back here in the Calico Mountains. That's Wall Street, and this is the Wall Street Overlook. Absolutely beautiful. Oh man, outstanding. Another awesome day. Love it. Head up the trail. We just came back from way back there. This used to be an old mine right here, I think. The mine right there. Beautiful overlook. That's Barstow right there. That's Yermo, Marine Base. Calico's, the Ghost Town is right behind that hill right there. And we just came from messing around all back into there. Pretty good trip. Last time we came up, we went up on that little finger. We were looking that way, but I made a right instead of a left, and we end up here. We'll take it. It's beautiful up here. I'm gonna go stand on the edge of that thing right there. Hopefully. Super cool. Mojave Desert. It's beautiful. Love it. What an awesome trail. Hidden gem. See the 15 freeway right there. People are passing by on the way to Vegas. Big Bear's that last ridge line back there. That's Big Bear. Route 66 goes like this. Amboy's out that way. Yep. Mojave Desert's the shizzo. Oh, Rob's showing some big cojones right now.
How much?
Looks good, dude. Leave it right there. You can actually go like 2 more feet, but I say you leave it. Moss chin going right there. Damn, that wall looks like Normandy.
That's not a good picture.
Hell yeah, look at that.
I'm guessing whatever they had up there was heavier than my Jeep. Oh, pockmarks on
that thing. Yeah, man, crazy. Don't feel like it, huh?
Don't feel like it. I'd love to put those tires around the edge.
Alright, my turn. Awesome. Yeah, a good grip right here. Woo. Pretty cool. What an awesome day. My view from the old cockpit right here. It's my view from the driver's seat. Clutch in, reverse. All right, it's good, it went backwards. Woo! Dog. Freaking awesome. Awesome day out here in Calico. Right there. It's amazing, huh? All the stuff that's around here. Middle of nowhere. So this is the way we came up. Well, we're gonna take a little detour because there's a cool little hidden passageway over here. That's where we were at, the backside where we put our vehicles on the ledge. Ready to do the triple Lindy. It doesn't go all the way through, so we're just gonna make a little turnaround point right here. But this is where they used to mine. I don't know what they mined here, but it's not producing anymore. It's just abandoned. So you can see how they cut out this divot in the earth. And boy, it makes for some good jeeping. I don't know what that white stuff is on the ground there. It's not snow though. Some sort of.
It's calcium.
Calcium, huh?
Yeah.
It's all up on the rocks and stuff. That's a really nice Jeep. It's a nice Jeep. I like it. I love the sounds of those lockers. They go click and click and click when we make a turn. It's beautiful. Mines are everywhere. Poor GP. Oh, that's just flesh wounds. Flesh wounds. It's fine. Unlocking your hubs. All right, guys. We are going to air up, head back over there to our parking spot, flat tow them back home. We'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.